Now going to Tacloba. Dahil high tide pa, ito po oh. Maglalakad kami, hike namin to. High tide pa daw kasi, pero kung hindi to high tide, pwedeng pasok ang sasakyan. Pero dahil hindi, high tide, lakad. Lakad kami, lakad. Yan oh. 150 meters of walk. We're already here and then we're gonna be talking to people who's gonna bring us closer to the Tacloba. Tacloba tours. Tour is 1,000 if you wanna see Malipano at saka yung Pearl Farm. Pero kung gusto namin, Tacloba tour only, it's only 500. Right, for 500 pesos to see the Tacloba? Tacloba? Tacloba is clam.
Yes po, giant clam po.
Giant clam. Kuya, ano pa pangalan niya?
Dudong Salazar po.
Si Kuya Dudong Salazar. Yan. Yan. Bebenta si Kuya. Pearl Farm. Hindi kami nakapagpabook mang maaga. Pero thanks to Kuya for bringing us closer here sa Pearl Farm. There at the background. With the husband there. Smile. Pearl Farm. Here we are at the exact place where you're gonna see the Tacloba. Actually, wala pang tao kasi 8:15 pa lang. Wala pang tao. Yeah, wala pang tao. Nauna pa kami, ha? Aga namin, ha? Slippery man wet. Nauna kami talaga, kuya, no? They are the people from Samal na tutulungan kayong makita nyo ang Tacloba. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For this quick but wonderful trip. Thank you. Salamat. The snorkeling with the giant clams. Nako, pag pumunta kayo ng Samal, huwag nyo tong i-miss. Look at this beautiful place. Kuya! Hello! Ayan, huwag nyong i-miss ito kasi ang ganda talaga. Kung hindi lang kami nagmamadali, hindi na kami aahon. Ate?
Hello, ma.
Ayan, dito maganda. Tacloba, entrance fees 100. Rental of the mask, another 100. Yun, kung may GoPro, 300, no? Kami meron naman. Rush guard, 100. Tapos yung boat going here is 500. Mura lang to see a giant clam. Like, yes. Bigger than that one. Ayan, no? Kaya for more of Samal Island and our trip to Tacloba, please do visit my blog.
Locationsofjoy.com.
Yeah, see you there. Kanina, sobrang high tide. Ngayon, ayan, pababa na. Kaya yung mga bahay, nakaangat kanina sa water. But hindi na ngayon, oh. There's my love. Going back. Next is Hagimit Falls.